Hey guys, this is Izzedine here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to check if your PC is compatible with the new Windows 11 or not in few clicks. Welcome back. As we all know, Windows 11 was officially announced on June 24th, and if you have a licensed installed Windows 10 operating system, you will be able to upgrade for free to the new Windows 11. Most of the versions today are beta versions, and if you want to get your free copy of Windows 11, you will find them in the links below the video and all the detailed instructions on how to install it properly. Now, before doing this, if you want to know if your tablet, desktop or laptop is compatible with this new Windows 11 before downloading any versions or trying to upgrade, then you will need a small software. So if you check the minimum system requirements, then you will need a processor 1 GHz or faster with 2 or more cores, compatible with 64-bit processor. Also, you're gonna need 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB or larger storage device. Your system firmware must have secure boot capable or UEFI. Also, you must have the trusted platform module activated and into version 2. Graphic card that supports and compatible with DirectX 12. Display of 9-inch with HD resolution, a minimum of 720 pixels. And also you're gonna need internet connection and Microsoft account if you are using Windows 11 Home. So as we said, in order to know if your device is compatible with Windows 11 or not, we're gonna need a small software which is called the PC Health Checkup, released from Microsoft. Unfortunately, Microsoft has removed the links to this app recently so that they make a new upgrade, as it has known certain crashes from some users. We can still download the latest version from our article. Let's head on to the article. All the links are provided below, as we said before. So as we said, in this article you can still have more ideas about the features and the new updates by Microsoft. And also you can download the latest released versions from the links which are in here. Also, you can have an idea how to install from USB device. Good. What we need here is our PC Health Checkup. So all you need to do is to click on this link. Your download page will open, and here you need to start for a few seconds. Good. So let's click on it to get your link and ready to use. Great. So this will redirect you to the last link where you will find your safe link. Just click on it. Next will be redirected to the download page. So just select free download, and here also need to wait some seconds. Okay, check that you are not a robot. Close this window, see if they appear. And your link is ready. As you can see, it is 4.4 megabytes. It's a small file. So just start your download. It will download very quickly. And here it is into our desktop. So let's double click on it. Good. Here are the files. Double click on it, and the installer will start. Accept the terms. Good. And hit install. If you face any crashes or any problems with this app, then all you need to do is to wait until Microsoft releases the latest or a newer PC Health Checker app. Good. You can still add shortcut or just open the Windows PC Check. We'll open it. It will give you information about your system. So it's not just for checking for Windows 11 installation, but you can also change your computer name easily. You can have details or information about your system, etc. So you can rename your PC easily from here if you want to. You can still sign in with your Microsoft and backup and synchronize. In order to check if Windows 11 is compatible or not, you just hit the link in here, check now, set it. And as you can see, it's very quickly can tell you that your PC cannot run Windows 11. Your system must support secure boot. The new app will give you more information about the problems that you have and the requirement that your PC does not meet. So here you need to activate the secure boot into your BIOS system and then check again. If you want more details about the installation and the problems that your PC may encounter and the requirements that your PC needs, then you can download the second software, which is the Windows 11 Compatibility Checker. After download, you'll find this small software, which is less than 3 kilobytes. Double click on it and run as an administrator. Great. So that's the interface. It will automatically check your system. It is compatible with Windows 11 or not. As you can see here, we have passed some of these requirements. Unfortunately, we still have 3 requirements, like the BIOS mode, the secure boot, and the TPM, which is not present. You can still check the system requirements for Windows 11 in general, the 8th generation Intel Core, 4 GB, all the requirements that we have seen before in the Microsoft web page. Good. So if you compare both softwares, as we said, the second one will provide you with more details about your specs, and Microsoft will just state 1 or 2 requirements which are not met. Here we have just the secure boot, but on the detailed one we have 3 specs that we need to meet. If you still have this message, then check our next tutorial, which will show you how to bypass this error and install Windows 11 into any device, whether laptop, desktop, or tablet. Hope this helped you answer the question whether you can run Windows 11 into your system or not, and avoid any issues or problem if you install it without checking. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, and if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below, and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you. www.raqmedia.com